With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So the students, in this question we have to find the range for f of x, okay, in a part and b part. Okay, so let's start with our a part. Okay, our f of x is equal to what? X square plus 2x plus 4. Okay, student. So see, in such question, if there is a quadratic equation, okay, you should try to make it a whole square term. Okay, and as you know, the formula for whole square is a plus b whole square is a square plus. Wait a minute. Write it like this: 2ab plus b square. Okay, students. So see, here we have one a square term, okay, which is this x square. We have this 2ab term, okay, which will be this, okay, 2x, okay. From here, a is what? X, and so b should be what? 1, okay, by comparing these two, okay. So we have need one b square term, okay. So we have to write 1, okay. So we can break this 4 as 1 plus 3, okay. Now this will be a square of x plus 1, okay, student. X plus 1 square plus 3, okay. So this will be our f of x, okay, in this question, okay. Now what you can do is that, see, x plus 1 square is always greater than 0 or equal to 0, equal to 0 when x is equal to minus 1, okay, students. So we get one condition, okay. So if we add plus 3 in both part, we get x plus 1 whole square plus 3 will always be greater than what? 3. Okay, students. So by this inequality, we can write that range of, as this is our f of x, it implies that the value of f of x, okay, which will be our range, is greater than 3, okay. So for range of f of x will be what? See, 3 to infinity, okay. I have used this bracket because 3 is included, okay. So this will be our range for first f of x, okay, students. Now let's find the value for range for second function, which is 1 plus x plus minus x square, okay. So our second f of x is given as what? See again, 1 plus x minus x square. Okay, student. See, again I will try to make such quadratic equation, okay. So see, first we have to remove this minus sign, okay. So it will be easy for us, okay. So I can write it as 1 minus x square minus x, okay. I just take minus sign common from these two terms, okay. See, it is not necessary to make a plus b whole square. We can also make a minus b whole square, okay. In that, it will be like a square minus 2ab plus b square, okay, students. See, now we can write 1 minus x square minus x, okay. We don't have to change these two, okay. We have just to add one term, okay. So see, x square minus, so from here we get our b to be 1 by 2, okay. So the square of 1 by 2 will be what? 1 by 4, okay. See, as you added 1 by 4, you have to subtract it also, okay. 1 by 4, okay. Now we can make a whole square term, okay. How? See, we can write this as 1 minus this is as one term, x square minus x plus 1 by 4, okay, and this as minus 1 by 4, okay, students. Now we can write this as, see, and now we can write as 1 minus, this will be what? X minus 1 by 2, wait a minute, 1 by 2 whole square minus 1 by 4. Okay, students. Now, let open these brackets. Okay. So, our f of x will become what? 1 minus x minus 2 whole square. This minus minus will become what? Plus 1 by 4. Okay. So, we can write it as 5 by 4 minus x minus 1 by 2 whole square. Okay, students. So, this will be our value of f of x. Okay. Now, we can put a condition that x minus 1 by 2 whole square will always be greater than or equal to 0. Okay. So, the value of minus of x minus 1 by 2 whole square will be always less than or equal to 0. See, when we multiply any inequality by minus sign, this sign will change. Okay. Now, let add this 5 by 4 term. Okay. So, now adding 5 by 4 term, we get 5 by 4 minus x minus 1 by 2 whole square less than 5 by 4. Okay. 0 plus 5 by 4 will be 5 by 4. Okay. See, this is our f of x. So, from here we get that our value of f of x will always be less than 5 by 4. Okay. So, from this we can set that our range of f of x will lie from what? Minus infinity to 5 by 4. Okay. As there is less than sign. Okay. So, this will be our range. Okay. This will be our range for f of x. Okay. So, this will be our answer for second part. Okay. Thank you. Hope you understand.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.